Today we're going to use our stack cooker to make some popcorn. Our 3-quart pot. I'm going to put a couple tablespoons of just regular veggie oil on the bottom. Just enough to coat the bottom. 1/4 cup. That's good. And then I use some popcorn salt. I'm going to just put a little bit on there so that it, as it's cooking, it kind of coats the popcorn. When I put the cover on, I'm going to put it where the handles are opposite the side handles of the pot, because this will allow the popcorn to vent. So you can see there's a gap here. If I did it this way, it seals it completely and it keeps all the moisture inside and it just circulates in the pot. So I'm going to turn it this way to allow the air to escape. I'm going to pop it for just a couple of minutes.
I smell it. Did you hear that, guys? It's popping.
So I popped it for about 4.5 minutes until the popping slowed. And I just the cover. And there it is. All done. No greasy stovetop to clean. It was perfect.